This all has to do with a controlled experiment. Like, you have to put down your relationship, and then when you make your relationship, and then how you make your relationship is off your graph, and then your graph is going to pass for it. And then your graph always has an independent variable, and I have no idea what it depends on. Wait, dependent variable is y-axis, independent variable is x-axis, how you do it, you can set the same. The format is X versus Y. System is parts that work together. And there's a table. Standards, the original experiment. And double check, take extra experiments.